Congratulations to both teams as they will advance and represent Region 5-4A. We will now present the